Emergency responders need help searching for an elderly Henderson County man. The sheriff's office says 90-year-old Jackie League has been missing since Monday afternoon. A nurse last saw him around 1 p.m. yesterday at his home on Kentucky 416 West near Niagara. The sheriff's office says a camouflage colored four-wheeler is also missing. Authorities do not expect foul play. If you have any information, call the Henderson County Sheriff's Office.